got the jewels too. Kelly, Geek Tug. It's gonna be good. I love six men, because there's a lot of clubbing going on in that game. You know, that's four fists on one guy's head.
That's clever. All right, now it's the campus legend, Brad Allen, in the black tights, getting off to a good start. Nice leapfrog and hard track takedown, and a good one.
Right back into it. That's what it's all about. That's good.
Tucks.
That's good stuff, Todd. Little side note here, the campus legend, Brad Allen, you know what I'm talking about? He teams a little bit with Nick Dennis, so he probably got a little of that attitude rubbed off on him. This could be it, though.
Shoulders are down and a quick one count. You're right. We saw Nick Nemeth just moments
What's
ago.
What's a quick one count? What is it?
It's barely even gets to one.
Yeah.
It's not
I
one
never
and
heard
half.
It called a quick one count. Whoa.
And hello, Tyrone Jones.
Tyrone Jones. Todd, Tyrone Jones is a dangerous man. I mean, I've seen him and listened to him. And he's got views you don't want to hear sometimes. He's dangerous.
He's a loud mouth. Johnny Curtis, on the other hand, as you alluded to earlier, has all the makings of being a future WWE superstar, and he's putting them to use right here.
Yes, he is. A victory right here for either one of these teams means so much. You know, Jake Gabriel on the other side, we ain't seen him yet, but, you know, what a body this guy's got, and what an attitude, and what a great ability he has.
And here's our first look at Kevin Kiley in the match, as he has a side headlock applied to Tyrone Jones.
Kevin Kiley's made some great strides. I mean, he's come along. He's not, when I first seen him, he was pretty green. But, he's taking the task a little bit. Them are hard right blows. I mean, he gets a whipping on him right here.
Well, anyone performing on this weekly broadcast of FCW has paid their dues. They know their way around the squared circle. They are very talented.
Yes, they are. It reminds me, I won't say who. Whoa!
Backslide. Shoulders are down.
Do you see what the referee did there? Made a count on the outside of the ring.
Kevin Keenan, the referee in charge, with a very athletic move of his own. Speaking of which, how about that by Kiley?
Walked right into it, though. There was no haste. He just walked into it and gave a booty right in the belly welly. Now he's hitting him in the belly welly.
Can you imagine how the shots feel
belly
by
belly
Jack Gabriel?
No.
Tyrone Jones taking some pain, but now Jack back in control. Oof. How about that for strength?
That is fabulous. That's a great move. This could be the end of this right here.
Leg is hooked in a two count. There came Gabe Tuff to make the save, and the referee not too happy with that move.
That's a veteran move right there. Got the tag back. Got him tied up. Can't stay that long. Got to get a break. That's good. Good Jake Gable. Great veteran move right there.
Campus legend has the shoulders down.
Are you okay?
I am.
Yeah. I just tell you, your voice kind of whittling on me.
I'm excited about the match.
Big tag match coming up later on.
Yes, the FCW Tag Team Championship on the line in our main event. Right now, it's a six-man tag match.
Yes, and I tell you, man, Jake Gabriel's doing a great job, man. Some people call him Jack, you know, and some people call him Jack Gabriel, you know what I mean, young Jack Gabriel, but... he's just like an old turkey I used to hunt, man. An old Jake, we call him, you know what I mean? But
Jake or Jack?
No, it's Jack Gabriel.
Jack Gabriel in the ring with Kiley, and Kiley needs to make a tag right now.
Yes, he does.
And this may be his best chance. Both athletes are down, looking for help from the respective corners. Kiley getting ever so close. Will he tag Gabe or will it be?
Here we go.
Here we go.
Fired up.
Taking the heat now is Johnny Curtis.
Wow, he sent him up for the ride. What a high backdrop that was right here. Got him hooked up.
Shoulders are down and low. Look at this. We've got all six men are in the ring right now, and the referee's got to get some semblance of control here.
Well, they cleared the ring right there.
These are the two legal men. Brad Allen, Johnny Curtis. Oh, a kick to the gut. The campus legend who spends most of his time playing beer pong and golf.
Yeah, well, beer pong off. Two. That's over. That's a good move. I told you, that's a good move.
The winners of this match, the team of Pizza, Johnny Curtis and Kevin.